Hello, I'm Neel. Today I'm going to show you WhatsApp introduces new features which are related to our group session. So let us start. For that we does not need any of the external software or anything. You have to just simply create the WhatsApp group. Okay. Over here you can see the one of the my group is created, that is new group. Now I am going to show you how to update any status for this group. This is new functionality introduced by WhatsApp. So you have to just simply tap on group name. And over here you can see the add the group description. It is similar to the status of your own personal account, so that you can add status for your WhatsApp group. Just simply tap on it and write any status. Now I am going to add some symbol as a status. Okay. Over here and just tap on OK. Okay. After that you can see the group description has been added, and over here you can see the notification has been sent to all the group members. So just simply tap on this to view the status. Okay. Over here you can see the group description is added, and one of the new functionality is you can send invite link for the group members. This functionality is only enabled for the admin of the group. If you are not admin, this link cannot be enabled. Just simply tap on it to add any member. Now I am going to show you one of the example of this. Okay. Over here you can see the link has been created. You have to just share this link or copy or anything, send via WhatsApp. Okay. Now I am going to send via WhatsApp on my another mobile number. Over here you can see link has been sent on my another WhatsApp number. Here we go. Now I am going to show you my another WhatsApp account number. Okay. Over here you can see the link has been sent. Suppose I want to join this group. Here I just have to tap on this join group. Okay. Over here you can see the all the group members and other etc. description about the group. You have to just simply tap on join group. Okay. Over here you can see the you can add it into group. Over here you can see the status of group. You can also edit this status or anything. So this is new WhatsApp feature introduced by recently on WhatsApp. So now I'm going to show you the second one, is how to identify any block contact. Now I am going to block my one number with my another number like this. Okay. And go to the more and then block. Okay. This contact was blocked by my another number. Now I want to identify which number has been blocked by me. Okay. Over here you can see I can't see any detail or anything, but I have to identify. So just simply go to the, you have to simply create the group with that number. Just simply tap on icon, create new group and add that member. Okay. Name as group. Okay. Over here you can see the group is successfully created, but there is only one member in group, that is another member cannot be added in group. It means you are successfully blocked by another person, so you can't see any details or anything. So these are to be basic steps you have to follow. These are new functionality introduced by WhatsApp, and this is the steps which are used for identify the blocked person. So thank you for watching this video. Please like it and subscribe it.